Whoa, what is this? Okay.
I got another email. That's great. Motherfucker. Key analysis. Attempts to repair the precursor key have failed. More analysis and construction of a new key is recommended. You don't say. Ooh, I'll take that. Ooh, I'll take that. I don't want that.
Yeah. Okay, I expected ion cube and diamonds. Wait a minute. Do we not have an ion cube? Did I use all of my ion cubes? Oh, shit. What am I going to do if I use them all? So regardless, we do have to head Barack Obama. Well then, what the fuck's over here? Incoming cough, guys. Or not. I don't want to fall. Let's make it the... not... ouchie. Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. So what's over this way? Okay, this place. Okay, so it's just like a side area to the open-y bit. Well, we got what I needed, so we now gotta head all the way back. I just have to figure out how the fuck to get back. Wait, is there a cave on our left here? I think I know where I'm at. No, there's not. Shit. Where am I? Yeah, you're real scary. There's frozen water here. I ain't touching that. Dude, I touched it. Okay. Whoa! How big is this place? Where am I? I'm so confused. This is not a place I've ever been. I don't like how open it is. Okay, now stuff is spawning in. I don't like how open it is. It's too flat. You know, these things haven't been attacking me very much. Which is surprising. Oh, we've got them creatures out here. Sorry, I had to do it. It was self-defense. Ooh, look at his feet. Ooh, look at his face. Ooh, he's got a blue tongue. I'd suckle on that. Looks delicious. Like a sucker. Or, oh, God. Does it go further out? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, something's happening with the screen again. Oh, no. Look, he even scared off the fucking fur creature. Ouchie. What the fuck was that? You know it's bad when you scare off the furries. Where the hell am I? Oh. It's a wall. That hadn't rendered in yet. I was like, what the hell? Okay, what is this place? Where the fuck am I then? What is this? Is this a meteor? It's got silver on it. got plants in it. And this is all the precursor technology research I need. Or not. Okay, I'm like really spooked right now because I don't know where I'm at. And now I can't see. What the hell? So we just happened to accidentally find a new area that we haven't been yet while trying to find my way out of here. Okay, here's the way to go. I guess, yeah, we could... 800 meters away from Snowkit? Well, that's one place we need to be heading is back towards Snowkit. Okay, what is this? Okay, this must be... No, there's plants here. Is this that canyon, like that valley we found? With all the ladders in it? So that would make sense before we're at here. So when you travel to the right... When we came in where I died at, where all my fruits were rolling around on the ground, if we follow the right wall, we end up here. If we follow the left wall, we end up at the alien base. I think, basically. No, I don't know where we're at still. That did scare me quite a bit. I jumped in my chair. Now we're in another place I don't understand. Oh yes, another cave. And it's getting dark again. Shit. Which way do we go? That way or this way? Let's go this way. Dude, I don't have to do this when it's dark. We're gonna have to do it when it's dark. Left. Wait a minute, what the fuck is this place? Can we not? Oh, there's another tablet down here. Maybe if we scan enough broken tablets, it'll just give us a free one. I just want to go home. Ladders, ladders, ladders. Wait, wait, wait. I think I know where we're at. Yeah, okay. We gotta keep going left this way. I think. go is over there. That thing is on fire, or smoking, or something. Okay, I took damage. What the fuck? What? What? That didn't happen before. What was that? That didn't happen before. How did that hurt me? Where the fuck is Snowkit? Still over there. Now the thing is happening again. Okay, it's gonna hurt a little bit. Ouchie. This way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Snowkit, you only exist to tell me which way to go here. You are sideways. What? What? I picked the motherfucker up, you can do that? What? Well, I meant to get on her and ride her all the way to the frickin' wherever the thing is. It's over that way, huh? Oh, that's a bit of a drop. Oh, I see I came out on the wrong area. No. You could probably see what I was gonna try to do there. But I did the reasonable, responsible adult thing and decided not to. That's how it's supposed to be when you're an adult now. You can't do anything, you can't assume or expect anything, nothing. You know, like, God forbid I tell a girl she looks nice because that makes me a creep. That makes me a rapist or wannabe rapist, whatever you want to say. And then people wonder how the fuck and why the fuck people are antisocial and why they have actual social problems and why they have trouble communicating with other people. Well, gee, I wonder fucking why. Some of the times. You have no fucking clue how upset it makes me when my personality makes me out to be a creep because I think a girl or a guy looks nice, and that's enough. Like, that's just enough for me to be a creep simply because I'm looking at somebody. We're fucking human beings. We fuck to reproduce. It has been that way for ages, and I ain't looking for a fuck partner, okay? I'm purely looking at you out of a perspective of attractiveness, which is human nature, for fuck's sake. And if you don't like me, there's nothing I can do about that. But that doesn't mean I can't compliment you on your hairstyle for the day, or what you're wearing, or whatever. How the fuck do I get down? I'm about to go on a milkshake rant here. I don't know how many people actually know what I mean when I say milkshake rant. It's a reference to, uh-oh. I didn't actually mean to fall down here, but I'm kind of stuck. Okay, that works. But it's a reference to, when I refer to something as a milkshake rant, it's basically a first world problem rant, like a personal problem rant, about something that's completely not important at all. Well, thank you. But the name Milkshake Rant is a direct reference to an actual rant about milkshakes that I had. And that rant, the milkshake rant, I'm not going to go on the milkshake rant because I don't have to, but... essentially what it is it's something really, it's really stupid. Like, once you hear it, you're just going to think, like, what the fuck's the point in that getting on your nerves? But it does, it gets on my nerve. Do you know how in, like, cartoons and TV shows when people have, like, a milkshake or like, an ice cream or something where they're drinking it through a straw, and every time they slurp on it, they make the, you know, noise? Like, it makes that bubbly noise, which is the noise that the straw makes when air bubbles enter through the opposite end of the straw. And it fucking pisses me off because it doesn't sound like that. If you shove your straw in a fucking cup with a drink or a milkshake, it doesn't make that sound until you let air get in there. And you're only going to let air get in there if you are at the very bottom trying to slurp out the last little drops, or you purposefully put the straw at the top of the cup and slurp off the surface of the drink. But in all cartoons and stuff, the milkshake... I mean, even go on YouTube! Even go on YouTube and type in milkshake sound effect, and you will get a video of the sound effect I'm talking about. I'm not even joking. It's just like that ingrained into our culture for some reason. And it pisses me off, because it doesn't make any sense. Now, if you have, like, say... a Whopper malt, which has air bubbles in it, it might make sense. Because you'll hit those bubbles of air. The sad thing is we gotta come all the way back out here, guys. But hey, progress is progress. Getting everything done that we can here, experiencing as much as possible before the game resets and we go to do Season 2. On The Walking Dead. In this season... Man, I miss The Walking Dead. We used to watch that all the time. I loved The Walking Dead, originally. First season was okay. Second season, everybody hates it. I loved second season. Third season was alright. Fourth season was alright. Problem with me, I left Walking Dead because it just turned into humans fighting humans too much. But what really drove me away was the unlimited ammunition thing. Every episode was just... you know, 40 minutes of people shooting infinite guns at each other with infinite ammo and magazine sizes. And it took away from all that tension, like, back in the earlier seasons of The Walking Dead when you have gunfights. They're super suspenseful and tense. Because you don't get that shit in the show very often. And when you get it, everybody's on edge, the guns feel more realistic, you know, everybody's got low on ammunition, and, you know... That's also why when they pull their guns out and start shooting at the walkers, you know, shit's hitting the fan as well. But all of that tension is just gone. And what do you expect? You can't, you know, you can only keep that series going for a certain amount of time. Pitching my nipples.
feel like there's more new music, and that stuff on my screen is back. This almost sounds like Terraria music. Speaking of Terraria, that new update is coming out soon. I'm going to have to do a Let's Play on that. Finally, for the first time in like 4 years, I can do another Terraria Let's Play. I never fully finished my last Terraria Let's Play. I got quite a ways into the game, was blind, but I never beat it. So I'd like to beat it now on screen for the first time. Okay, please tell me I have an ion cube. If I don't, I'm gonna cry a lot of tears.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes, I have a low titanium supply. I think that's because the last thing that we did was... I don't know, what did we do? We were working on the base, I think. Can the game stop lagging, please? Thank you. Okay, we don't have an ion cube, which is minorly spooky. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do then? What the fuck? Okay, there's got to be a place to get more of that stuff. More ion cubes. Like, is there any down here in the alien medium storage? I don't think so, because we've been down there a few times. And I would have picked up all of the green shit. Well, let me see. So I've just sent a message to somebody on Discord asking where to find Ion Cube, or more Ion Cube, because I don't know if like there's another base I gotta go look for. Oh god, I'm about to sneeze. No sneezing. I've seen, now I'm terrified of sneezing. Let's go check on our baby while I'm waiting for a message. Is there a little guy in there? Oh my god, we put so much fish in here. Which one's the baby? There he is! Yeah, look at him! We never made a level that goes... Oh, we did. Well, now where did he go? There he is. Yeah, okay, so I do hope that they add eggs for all, like, the normal base creatures and stuff, too, because I would love to have an aquarium with all these guys in them. All those, you know, super important Subnautica needs. Okay, so I might be fucked. There are two places that I can still find these cubes if I haven't already gotten them. There's actually a few places you can find cubes, but I've already gotten most of them. And one of the places that I have been to, I don't know if this is the same place that we're talking about, but it's at a place, Arctic Kelp Caves, which I'm assuming are those caves that we went in at the very beginning of the game, you know what I mean? Because you can find ion cubes down there, but I don't know if I've already gotten the ion cubes or not, because back then we didn't have as much oxygen as we do now to explore, so I want to go check those out. Now, Arctic Kelp, these are kelp, and I don't know if what I'm being told is the same, like, cave that I'm thinking of. Like, is there caves around here I haven't looked in yet? Not by the looks. Oh, actually, there is. Let's go have a look. Okay, so this isn't, like, really a cave at all. Okay. What is that, like, growling I keep hearing? I'm just gonna go to the cave that I'm thinking of quick. Unless, of course, like this. See, if I see more entrances, I'm gonna look. This looks promising. Yeah, this looks promising here. There's so many things going exploding. So you guys might remember this, like episode 2 or 3. But we could never stay down here too long because... Yeah, see, we found this, which we already explored a little bit. Okay, this is as deep as we can go here. Find a different way to go. That goes up. Takes me back around. I don't want to go up. That's where I don't want to be going right now. But it's not down here. And we're not going to spend too long looking. If I can't find it, we'll just go to the next area. Bet they don't have pickle down here. That'd be nice. Okay. So if we like squeeze through here. Yeah, there is kelp over here, I guess. I
didn't remember if there was or not. This is the first place we had ever gone into the cave down here. Let me just check the surrounding area. Whoa, there's an icicle. What are these growlings I hear? Look at that, that's kind of neat. Okay, ouch. Am I getting eaten? Or is it just those things? Ugh. See, this just connects back to the same cave, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. I'm pretty sure it does. Well, what about, like, down here off to the sides? Yeah, see, it kind of spreads off down here. Takes me back outside. I don't want to go back outside. I want to look for iron cube. Because iron cube means I can enter alien place and I can see what secrets lie within. Maybe there's a cure for my cough. Ooh. No, wait, that's the same one we've already seen. Ching Chong. What down here through this hole? Ooh! This place is kind of tight and all ropey. Okay, yeah, but then it's just a dead end. But I don't like it when it's just a dead end. Oh wait, it keeps going down. It keeps going down. We're going deeper, guys. Okay, I see something glowing and I just get all excited, but then it's just more oxygen. Like, who the fuck needs oxygen down here in the water? What the hell's down here in this hole? Nothing. Useful! Fuck. I don't know. Well, shit. Guess we might have to call it quits and go back and look for a new area. That seems like the safest bet right now. Of course, now I gotta figure out how the fuck to get out of here. You can pretty much stay down here almost indefinitely. By the looks of it. Just keep replenishing our water, or our oxygen. I almost said health, then I said water. And then I corrected myself to oxygen. Oxygenate. Okay. Okay.